parking lots and stands were filled to capacity as enthusiasts turned out in droves. Hot rodding has really come of age in the last decade.
I know you're gonna love.